don't you budge? Oh, no! Why you gotta do this? What going on, yeah? No! Freaking life!
Stop dying, freaking people that are here. Stop suffering. God.
Yeah. How the frick? Shut up! Shut. Shouldn't I be able to use a carpenter's drill? Hand drill. A small carpenter's drill. How do I freaking life? I'll be right back. And I'm back again. I have been recording for a few hours. Alright, let's go. Let's find. Let's go back to the equipment. Maybe I missed something. Oh, I can't see. Crap. That's it. Let's try. These are weird. Let's try using this. One of these. No. No. This one? Can I use this on anything in here? You do this. Man. My God. Oh my God. Maybe we can. Oh, yes. Maybe I can use the pot. Yes, I did something. Partially filled pot. Is there another thing like that? Yay! Alright, maybe I have to find another pot. said, Harsh is filled with one of the two ingredients for creating the explosive mixture. Alright. Is it in here? Yeah, there's a second. Alright. I don't see anything else. I don't see another thing like that. Maybe there is one, I'm just missing it. The retard. Oh, here it is! Alright, here. Alright, we have got ourselves a little explosive. Let's go wreck that rubble. Alliteration. So cool. Let's go do that. I hate puzzles. I always get so stumped on them. I don't know why. I always do. Then how do I? Yep. That's definitely it. That's it. That still won't budge. But we can go through now. That is very good. So here, candles. All right. A little bit of light. Now we can come through here. Box isn't openable. Memories.
Why are you doing this? Get away from me!
Okay. Alright. Light that. How many cinders? Oh, I'm down to one. Dang it, I'm gonna run out of light soon. Is there anything this way? No. That's completely blank. Alright, let's go. Been using those tinders so wastefully. Oh, got another one. Good. Oh, organs. Whoa! Actually, that's moldy bread. It's just about so moldy, it looks like an organ. It's amazing. Can't see crap. Right. Oh! Whoa! Oh! Okay, what? No, not gonna touch that. Just gonna come through here. Ooh, what's all this crap? Trinity steam rod, four phase amplitude rod. Thanks, mate. Did that note say anything important? the full set of three rods, and there's one rod in the inner study rooms, which might work in case the elevator breaks down again. Unless it is absolutely necessary, always use the spare rods in this storage before using a mended one. Okay. Alright. That means we gotta go to the study. Alright, let's do that. Crap. That's the backwards. Ah, dang it. Dang, it's my third time dying. Dang it. Look carefully. And it starts me back here. Be okay. You'll be okay. Will it be okay? No. Swear to God, if I open the door and he's outside. Swear to God, if I open the door and he's outside. I'm leaving you open. See anyone? They usually kind of glow a bit. Trying so hard to not die. Still don't see anyone. I'm just gonna crouch right here very carefully. Freaking scary. This is so freaking scary! Can't see anything. Ah, this is so scary. Oh my gosh, it's so scary. still don't see anyone. My heart is pumping so freaking fast right now. My sanity. Alright, my sanity's gone to crap. And health. Still good enough, I guess. Wish I had some oil. A bit more tinder. Hug the wall. Hope nothing bad happens. Is that it? Alright, I'm out. Oh, you tried to fit the pieces together, but like the sand dunes, they shifted when you weren't looking. Oh man. Memories.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
No. Oh, okay. Alright. I'm just stupid. So that's storage. This is lag. Right. Okay, so I have to go to the study. That's the elevator. That's not where I need to go. Still need the key to that, but I did get some of the rods. I still need the key. Alright. Well, looks like that's gonna have to be a wrap for this episode. If this is one episode, I don't know. I'm gonna keep track of time. Looks a lot darker than it was when I first started playing, but thank you all for watching. Hope you have enjoyed. Stay tuned for the next episode.